Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Akanksha. So in this video, we are going to talk about a brand called Plum, which I'm sure most of you, if not all of you, know about. So this video is sponsored by Plum. Plum is celebrating its 6th birthday, woohoo! And it has some amazing, amazing offers going on from 18th of September to 21st of September 2020. It has almost up to 40% off on all the products. For those of you who don't know Plum is India's first 100% vegan brand. It's a PETA or a PETA certified beauty brand. Its products are safe and effective on almost all skin types. I'm going to talk about few products which you can definitely grab during the sale because they have some amazing offers going on. They even have some bonus like complimentary gifts which you can get if you shop about 12.99 or like above 19.99. So we'll just talk about the products. First product is Plum Green Tea Clarity Night Gel. I think this is one of their best sellers. So this works like a very beautiful sleeping mask. It's very, very like gel-like in texture. So it's not heavy at all. It's very like, you know, hydrating, but not too heavy on the skin. So it's recommended to apply it on in the night and leave it, and you're gonna wake up with very, very moisturized and hydrated skin. So green tea is a great antioxidant. So it's like a really, really good night gel to apply. So next product is Plum Olive and Macadamia Healthy Hydration Shampoo. I don't know why macadamia always reminds me about friends. Anyway, before getting into the product, I love the packaging of Plum. Like, it's so cute. The bottle is so nice. Anyway, so they have a 7-FREE. So it's free from sulfates, silicones, alcohol, parabens, zinc, blah blah blah, all the drying ingredients for this hair. So it's really, really good if you have colored hair or chemically treated hair or anything of that sort. It's a very hydrating shampoo. Doesn't strip your skin off, it's not skin off, hair off. I'm so used to saying skin. So today also I actually used it. So you know, if you have any chemically treated hair especially, this would be like a really good thing because it doesn't make your hair like all dry and frizzy or anything, because it is like a very hydrating shampoo but also cleanses your scalp really well. So the next one is the Plum Chamomile and White Tea Face Mask. I've spoken about this green tea one a lot, I think in my skincare favorites, on my Insta stories so many times, and I've used like a lot of it. It's one of my really, really favorite masks, and it has glycolic acid, so my skin feels really good every time I use this. I really like this mask. This one I've just tried a couple of times, so it is like basically a very clay mask, but this also has glycolic acid, so it's even, you know, chemically exfoliate your skin, and the clay is going to cleanse your skin and pores really well. So this is how this looks. It's a very like, you know, white pasty type of mask. It does dry down, but it doesn't dry down completely where your face like feels really, really tight. So I would definitely recommend you to check out this mask, especially the green tea one. This is like my favorite. I would definitely repurchase this. It's kind of over. So the mask really nourishes and moisturizes your skin really well. So the next one, and I think this is the star of the show. I love, love, love this item, and I've been using it since years. I've gone through pencils of it, and it is the Plum Nature Studio Kajal. It is a beautiful kajal. I actually don't want to open this because I already have one thing which I've been using it and I love it. I don't know if you see my videos anywhere and I'm using kajal, it'll 99% of the time be this kajal. It is such a beautiful, you know, matte black smudge proof kajal. Look at that, like look at how black it is, and once it dries down, doesn't budge. I actually have it on my eye, like I always have it on my waterline because I don't like the gap between my mascara and my lid. There's a white space there, so I always put it right there. So it's such a smudge proof, waterproof, and so easy to apply. Like, you saw how well it went on my hand. It's a gel based formula, so it's like matte black, like thick matte gel type of product, and I love that type of kajals. It doesn't smudge you guys, like it doesn't smudge. Like, where is the smudging? No smudging. It even comes with a sharpener, so you can sharp the pencil really well. So the next one is a travel kit. If you're a person who always wanted to try Plum products, but you're like, you know what, if I don't like it, or maybe I want to try it first before I invest in the full size or something, then you can definitely get, you know, hands on this kit. So basically this is like a 5-product kit. You get all the samples, all the mini samples in this. This kit consists of 5 best products from their green tea range. So you have the face wash, the alcohol free toner, the mattifying moisturizer, the night clarity gel also, and the green tea face mask. So this would be a really good time to try these out, and if you like them, you can buy bigger versions of them. That is it for the products which I'm going to talk about. Now I just want to mention few other offers. So if basically you buy Rs. 12.99 and above, you get the Plum Kajal free, and if you cube shop for 1999, that is rupees 1999 and above, you would get this entire green tea, you would get this entire green tea kit free. So yeah, you know, you have some amazing deals going on. You can definitely check them out. I'll put everything in the description if you want to check it out. And yeah, that's it for today's video. Congratulations to Plum on turning 6. And yeah, that's it. So I hope this video was useful. If in case you were thinking about getting any of the Plum products, those are my thoughts. And yeah, that sums up today's video. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe to my channel and ring the notification bell. And I'll see you guys in my next video.